All right, back on the streets once again for another edition of In The Shot. And today I'm going to go find out from people what they did as a child that they would like to do today without being judged. It's going to be fun. Let's go find out. Okay, out on the streets. And my question is this. What is that one thing you did as a child that you want to do today without being judged?
Stone, paper, scissors.
Stone, paper, scissors. You can still do that as a rock, paper, scissors. Yeah, but
no, wait, you can say stone, paper, scissors.
Okay, you used to say stone, paper, scissors. But you can still do that as an adult, right? It's not that embarrassing.
I mean, not out on the roads and the streets and all like that.
No, you can't do it. I mean, let's give it a try. Let's play.
Stone, paper, scissors.
Oh.
Stone, paper, scissors.
I win.
Play in the mud.
Play in the mud. Lovely answer. And yeah, it's so tough to do that now, no?
People. It's also the only thing I could think of right now. Okay.
What about you? You got more time to think.
Yeah, probably eat messily again. Like, not be judged for eating messily.
I still do it. I eat bones, by the way. I chew my bones. You don't do anything like that?
Vegetarian.
Chase my friends around with a stick.
Chase your friends around with a stick. Why?
That used to be a game.
It used to be a game?
Yeah.
And I mean, I'm hoping you just chase them with a stick and nothing happens. There's no connection between the stick and your friends?
That's if there's no, it's heated emotions. But yeah.
I like to go around and then, prank people.
Prank people?
Yeah.
It's not working out these days. People are getting too sensitive, aren't they?
Yeah, they get too offended. They get too personal with it sometimes. Like, take a chill pill, yeah.
I mean, yeah, that is true. What about you?
I just want to watch, those bad Hindi dramas that come on TV without being judged, because everyone's into Netflix nowadays.
Yeah, everyone's into, such intellectual shows. I mean, sometimes just have a break, put your feet up, and then have fun, right?
Yeah.
All right, I got two more people with me. What is your name?
Antara.
Hiya.
Okay, guys, so the question is this. What is that one thing you used to do all the time as a child and that you would like to do today, but you're too embarrassed or you don't want to be judged?
As a child, I used to be really not camera conscious. I've become very camera conscious as an adult, so I would like to have that back. I used to get very excited when people started filming me, but...
No, you're not so excited now?
No.
Why don't you do a dance? Let's get into a groove.
When I was a kid, I used to steal letters from others' post box.
Steal letters from other people's post boxes. Wow, that sounds like so much fun. But why? Were you that bored? Why?
I don't know, because in my home, letters never used to come in our post box, never. And I used to see the post uncle going to other's post box and putting so many letters and so many gifts. I'm like, even I want some. So I just go and stick my hand and just take it out.
That is amazing. You have to go and get what you want, right? In the end of the day, very nice. What about you though?
I have no idea, but probably by hide and seek.
Hide and seek? You want to play hide and seek?
Totally.
Okay, I'm going to start counting. What? 3, 2, 1.
Running around in the park.
Running around in the park? You?
And, yeah, just the same.
The same thing?
Yeah.
You can try that now. We can have you in the camera now.
Maybe climb trees.
Climb trees, yes.
Actually, just jumping in the bouncy castle in those arcades.
Alright, fine. Yeah. You, when was the last time you tried that?
Probably when I was around 11 or 12, I think.
Perfect way to end this conversation would be to have you do that in front of the camera. Do you want to do that?
What do you mean?
Just have you bounce on the castle. We can end with that clip. It'll be great.
Sure, why not?
Okay, so I'm guessing I'm going to have to pay for that. So it's cool. Anyway. Okay, it's time to switch things up a little bit and go wrong for a few minutes. I've got two people who are going to do exactly that with me. What's your name?
Anashwara.
Netra. Netra. Okay, guys, so this is how this is going to work. You know the rules. Wrong game. And my first question coming up. Name an animal starting with the letter T.
Giraffe.
That's correct. Who is married to Amal Clooney?
Angelina Jolie.
Okay, fine. We'll go with that. What noise does a dog make?
Meow.
All right. What flavor is chocolate milkshake?
Spicy.
Okay. How many days are there in a week?
8.
That's correct. And we have a winner. Well, we have two winners. You guys get that voucher from Wrong. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And yeah, job very well done. And guys, if you want to get that wrong attitude, remember to go check out wrong.in.